Hi guys, today I'm going to review Sivanna color shining star shimmer brick. The shade I have bought is number 2. It cost me 349 rupees. It is packed in a black cardboard box. It comes in a black plastic glossy box with a transparent window on the top. It is lightweight and travel friendly. This palette has 5 shades, 1 light gold shimmer highlighter, 1 pink highlighter and 3 light bronze shades. It smells like a typical eyeshadow or highlighter palette. Now let's see the swatches of these shades. The first one is sweetish gold shade. It looks white but on blending it gives a golden shade. It is good for highlighting. Second one is baby pink shade. It also can be used as a highlighter. The third shade is light bronze. You can use it as a bronzer. Fourth one is bright shimmer. It works well as a highlighter. The last shade is darker one of the third shade. You can also squill all these shades to get a beautiful glow with light hint of color. All the shades are very nice and highly pigmented. The texture is soft and gives a sheen look. It stays for a quite long time and suits for fair and medium skin tones. This palette can be used as a blush, highlighter and eyeshadow. It serves multi purposes. So overall it is a good choice at an affordable price. Thanks for watching. Please do like and subscribe.